Hey there, buddy. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory laps. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but just checking that you haven't told Athena about me at all. Have you?
No, but I was going to.
Yeah, okay, so here's the thing with that. Don't do that. She'll actually just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not even exaggerating. She really, really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself, just psyching myself up to find this fault, you know what I mean? All right. I suddenly need to go to the roof. Okay, Jack, you and I need to set some things straight.
Oh, man, can I just say... Blasting those bandit douchebags into tiny little pieces?
The best part of my day. I'm so happy.
Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo. So much fun.
Might have found it more fun if you hadn't tried to, kill my friends.
Did I? Sorry about that. I must have gotten caught up at the moment. Truth be told, kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here, Y'all kind of look like bandits. It won't happen again.
You're right. It won't. But
But let's put that behind us, huh? It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys with great hair. You and I are going places, baby. High five!
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Up top! Come on.
I do have great hair. Oh, that was unsatisfying.
Yeah, did not think of that.
What the hell is that?
And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. We're both ambitious. We're both super hot.
Yeah, I trust you. Sure, let's just go with that.
Mother! Oh, sorry. Got excited. I'll never say that again. But that's what I like to hear, buddy. You know, you've been good to me, kid. Reese, you gave me control of your well-coiffed bread box. Trusted me when I opened up. I want to repay the favor. How can I help you? What do you want out of life? I can take you to the top. I just gotta know where the hell the top is.
I just want out of the rat race. Not I want to die as some random, no-name employee. A lot of people on Helios wish they could say the same. Or Henderson.
Henderson? The guy Vasquez tossed out of an airlock? You know he was like a massive racist, right?
What? No.
Yeah, he also owned a kitten fighting ring.
Is that what I think it is?
Only if you're imagining a grown man stepping into a ring with a kitten and pummeling it for 12 minutes.
Oh, well, just... So... Screw that guy.
Yeah, no, definitely screw that guy. I mean, in all fairness, it was very entertaining. But, yeah, total asshole. Well, this has been a good little talk. You're going places, kid. Can't wait to help you get there. Sorry again about almost killing your friend.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
I can't think of any reason you'd need both of us.
I don't. But for whatever reason, it seems that Gordas does. That's where my interest lies.
I guess what I meant was, I'm interested that you're interested.
I see what you're trying to do, and I won't fall for it.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.